Interesting outfit for a match.
Who said I was playing?
Oh, aren't you? I figured your father was a more persuasive man. But maybe I underestimated his daughter's stubbornness. Perhaps I shouldn't have suggested you for the team.
You suggested me?
Were you surprised?
Not at all.
Well, Cece was confident you'd play.
My father is confident about a lot of things. He's even given me a jersey.
Well, if you're ready to play, why don't you go and get dressed?
I have time.
You're very quick at slipping in and out of clothing, aren't you?
You caught me at a bad time last night.
I don't think it was a bad time. It turned an otherwise boring party into an event. I was just glad I was able to.
Is this conversation leading somewhere?
To the polar field, I hope.
I changed my mind. I think I'll let you and my father sock it out
together. See, you are offended.
It has nothing to do with you.
Oh, too bad.
You like offending people.
No, affecting them.
Then stick to the ponies.
Kelly. Who's the best player in your family?
On or off the field?
On the field.
We all have our strengths. Although I'm sure my father's told you differently. Why?
I just thought you might want to prove yourself.
You presume an awful lot. And I can match Eden any time. And I don't think I need to prove myself to you.
Eden, I thought your father was the competition.
Yeah. And he likes affecting people, too. So watch your back.